It all started out on the coast. I was wandering through Cherno when I noticed a base unlike any I'd seen before. I had no choice but to take a closer look. Under closer inspection, it was obvious this wasn't just a faction of cellar dwellers. This was a faction of hackers that had taken over Cherno. Script kiddies have become a real problem in recent months, using their cheats to destroy the DayZ experience. Little did they know, I am a part of one of the most persistent and determined factions on official servers. A group of self-proclaimed hacker hunters, known only as the Vanilla Boys. As you can see, I chopped up some footage of them blatantly ESPing me from across the map. After being repeatedly slain by these script kiddies, I had decided to take their Olga out for a spin.
Fuck you, father! Fuck you!
Take it easy, man. I'm just fixing your Olga.
Stop! Hey, stop!
Come here, let me punch you.
Stop! No kill me. No kill you. No kill you. China number one. Fuck you, America. China number one. China number one. Fuck you.
Now, I am your daddy.
Y'all are starting to piss me off. A lot.
Your mother.
Huh?
Fuck you.
Hey, come out! Damn you! Just come out! Suck my pussy.
Hey
guys,
hey,
I'm back.
Fuck you. Fuck her.
Got you, bitch.
What's wrong? Fuck you.
Come here. Quit running.
No. Stop. No, stop. No. I'm from Japan. Bakayalu. Bakayalu. 你他妈的把你刀拿出来和我拼啊，让我打断你的腿，让我好打断你的腿，知道吗？不然的话，我还不好意思打断你的腿呢，知道吗？ No, 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 I'm from China. Yeah, 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 China number one, you know? Can you speak Chinese? No, 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 my English is not so good. Fuck your mother. Hey, what's your name?
My name is Rager.
Oh, Rager. My name is Papa Newbie.
All right. What's this guy's name over here?
Good, good job.
My name is Baba.
And Newbie Baba.
Let me in.
No, 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 no.
Why?
No, 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 no.
So, what do you need? Or you need gun and kill us?
I would never. What do you guys got going on in here?
This is Ross.
My car is broken. Yes, I like boys. I like boys. Hey man, for you, for you.
Do you know this song?
My name is Nando. Hey brother. Fuck me. Yeah baby. Fuck me, hey. 你好牛逼。 My name is Michael Jordan. My name is, hey, brother, come here. My name is Michael Jordan. No, no, no. Stop, please. Stop, please. Please, please. Please, stop. Stop.
After peeking through the bottom layer of their base, I had determined this wasn't the only loot they had in store for the boys and I. Once I had earned the hacker's trust, I decided to make my bed for the night and contact the Vanilla Boys to decide the next step. The next day, the hackers contacted me, asking me if I wanted to run with them. I knew I couldn't pass up on an opportunity to expose these losers.
Fuck you, you grandpa.
Hi.
Grandpa.
In the following footage of these hackers walking around Northwest Zelengorsk, you can see them using their hacks to find every hidden stash in the area. And after that, there's some footage of them using their hacks to shoot zombies and possibly other players.
Shit. Shit.
Notice how they aim their guns straight in the sky when firing.
Yeah, and there's some guys here. I don't know how many. Six zombies or something.
Oh no, no. Hey, stop. Hey, stop. Stop.
While I had the scriptors distracted on the other side of the map, the boys decided it was time to attempt a raid.
Oh, we're all the way in, dude. All the way in. Kind of KAM, we just started blasting through.
If you take this fence all the way down, and take the log down, I could just walk in. Yo, if you take this fence.
Are they coming back like now? Just drive. Yeah, crash, and then they'll all be dead.
No.
Oh wait, no. Log.
Take the flag.
Come on, just drive. We have typing.
After watching these hackers dig up every hidden stash across Chernarus and blatantly ESP zombies across the map, it was obvious they were using scripts. Killing a faction of hackers not only requires technical expertise, but good planning, strategy, and creativity.
We can put like a generator in the road and you run into it.
Yeah.
Or a fireplace.
Oh, yeah.
Helmet and I devised a plan like no other. We called it Operation Taxi from Hell. The plan was for me to run the Sarka into a campfire with the hackers trapped inside. Sacrificing my life in order to ensure the boys' safety was my only choice.
Oh.
Fucking run around.
Hey.
With the hackers trapped inside of the Sarka and the vanilla boys surrounding their base, we had only a few moments before our master plan would unfold.
Jana, look this way. Yeah.
All right, I hope it's correct. That's electricity. Oh, you're ready. Get ready to shoot, guys.
No, kick you.
I'm on the ground right now, so I'm ready.
Yeah, same.
I don't care about my gear. I'm standing on the wall. They're gonna fucking. Stop. I really hope. I have my most. I'm on the ground. I'm like in the street. Alright. I hope it's the right place. I'm waiting to see you around
stop,
the corner.
Stop, stop.
Oh my god, I see you!
They just told you to stop?
Oh!
Wait, where? Where?
Stop!
Oh!
Wait, where? Where?
They're all dead.
What?
They're all dead.
We're all dead. They're all dead.
Did you get them?
They're all dead. Oh my god.
The next day, we waited for them to log off. The boys surrounded the base, and we made our next move. We had received word that different factions also had their eyes on the base, so we had no choice but to put together a raid as soon as possible.
To play some rock and roll. That's right, you're live with Heavy. We're raiding the Chinese base. This pink
this one doesn't have a lock.
I'm jumping in right here.
That one has a lock. The other one doesn't.
So you know it's me.
I like your pink.
Hi, I'm Heavy. Lordy, there's a storm a-brewing. War is coming. I love it. Should I go? Keep going? Or?
Right here, yeah.
Oh.
Ah.
Yeah, you got a helmet, you got it.
Oh no, I have no bandages. Can I get a bandage?
I got him.
Please. I don't want to take off my sweet pink armband.
Fortunately, I had remembered all the codes to the base, and we only had to bust through the bottom layer. A day or two prior, the hackers had showed me their hidden stash on the side of their base. Luckily for me and the boys, it had not been raided yet.
God, fucking kidding me! Oh man, these guys are crazy.
Just, like, walk?
Yeah, there should be a spot you can walk down.
Gotta make this quick. Ooh. Alright. I'm gonna jump down.
Ah, I'm hearing shots.
That's me, it's me.
Yeah, that's us.
Yeah.
Is that you shooting, hopefully? Who the fuck is that?
He's gonna shoot my ass.
I don't know.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Damn, bruh. You kid it out.
Come back up this way, guys.
I'm coming back over. Fuck, I gotta eat. Our plan had unfolded exactly the way we anticipated. With help from the boys, we had finally completed our mission. The hackers could no longer terrorize fresh spawns, and we could rest easy knowing all their loot was now ours. Please like and subscribe. If you want more of this content, leave a comment below. I want to give a special shout out to one of the best DayZ guide YouTubers on the planet, Archie Stormcloud, and his constituents, the Fog Eaters. If you have information on a hacker base or need help banning hackers from your server, join the Discord link below and let us know immediately.